Mama brought me some problems. It's called learn to play. All the lonely here, click, clack, moo. Click, clack, moo. Click, clack, moo. At first, he couldn't believe his ears. How to play? Impossible. Click, clack, moo. Click, clack, moo. Click, clack, moo. Then he couldn't believe his eyes. Dear Mama Brown, the barn is there for the night. With lights of electric blankets, in there is a cold. It was bad enough to cause a found more time in the barn. Now they want the electric blankets. No way, said Mama Brown. No electric blankets. So the cows made no strike. They left a new note on the barn door. Sorry, we're closed. No, not today. The next day, he got another note. Dear Farmer Brown. The hands are poor too. Dead like electric blankets. There is the couch. The cows were born in station with the farmer. They left a new note on the barn door. Close. No, 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 and. No, and, cried Farmer Brown. In the background, he heard them. Click, clack, moo. Click, clack, moo. Click, clack, moo. Then, cows that type pencil strike. Who ever heard of such a thing? How can a loan of four with no milk and no eggs? Mama Brown was furious. Dog was a neutral party, so he brought the alternate to the house. The cow held an emergency meeting. All the animals gathered around the barn to snuff, but none of them could understand moo. All night long, Mama Brown waited an answer. He left the blanket next to we will exchange our tires for electric blankets. Leave them outside the barn door and we will end the war with the typewriter. Sincerely, the coach. Mama Brown decided this was a good deal. He left the blanket next to the barn door and made it up to come with the typewriter. The next morning, he got the note. Dear Mama Brown, the phone is quite boring. We like a diving board. Sincerely, the dog. Click, 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 click. Click, 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 click